Hello, this is Eyal Kless, and this is not the Daily Violin Challenge. Today I'm going to give you a few reasons why your Ricochet is not working, because I've been getting a few questions about that. So here we go. Your first reason why your Ricochet is not bouncing is because you drop the bow, you just drop it down, instead of bringing your arm down with the bow. Because the bow, in order to bounce, like if you bounce a ball, don't just drop the ball, you kind of give it a little bit of energy down. So this should be done with the entire arm, whether it's like this or in a spiccato. Your second reason why your bounce is not working is because you're choking it with your first finger. We're used to trying to keep the bow down with the first finger very hard, and if you do that in the Ricochet, then obviously it's not going to bounce. So try to lift your, just for exercise, lift your first finger up and see, almost impossible to control it well, but the bow just wants to bounce. So when you put the first finger down, do not press it. It's basically just a little bit different angle than you usually used to in the bow. Just take it a little bit a different way, and then, so the bow is bouncing between the string and your first finger, and you're not choking the bounce. Number three is that your bow is not straight. If you're bouncing and your bow is going crooked, then it's not going to bounce for a long time. Your bow, make sure that in the air, okay? And the last one is that you're bouncing from too high, and you are bouncing, but you're not bouncing very well. Okay, make sure that you are bouncing only where you need. Not easy, but those are the main reasons why people fail in their Ricochet. So, hope it works.